ranking every 7-Eleven on Long Island, Part 52. After traversing Shelter Island, we're now on the North Fork in one of my favorite small towns on the entire island, Greenport. I feel like the vibe is perpetually summer over here, and they also have this cool railroad turnstile, which is way harder to cross than it looks, I swear. And after having a nice waterfront meal, I'm now obligated to supplement it with some crab. Don't be surprised if you're taking the bus here and it just blows right past it, because that sign is damn near illegible. First thing I notice are the oddly shimmering roof shingles, and then I see that they're hiring, but they're only hiring the truly cool dudes. It's probably these nooks doing it, but this store feels kind of cozy, and not all the products are grouped right where they should be. In fact, some things are just right in the middle of nowhere, like in between two Slurpee machines. Must be nice. There's a shortage of donuts here, and there's a shortage of fancy, exotic bread bakery products, but there's no shortage of fun for the kids, and there's also no shortage of fun for the moms. Then as I'm checking out, I see this fishing rod for ants, and they're legitimately playing a fishing podcast. I guess I'm going fishing now.